Are you afraid of the experimental design section of the task list? I get it. Not having come from an experimental background, I am intimidated by this area too. But I've learned to love it. You just need to reframe your position. So here's the thing. We can't hate experimentation. We need it in our behavior analytic lives. Without all of that empirical evidence supporting our science, we couldn't improve people's lives. All those effective interventions, those client breakthroughs, all that good stuff that we do every day based on the results of ABA experiments. So we have to understand that stuff. I mean, what if a doctor says, here's a medication, it's supposed to work, you just don't know why because they couldn't interpret the study it was based on. That would not feel right. And like with medicine, experimentation plays a major role in the applied stuff that we do, empowering us to make empirically validated treatment choices. So we're basically like doctors. No, not really, I'm kidding. But still, let's embrace experimental design. Let's love it. Let's be fluent in it because we are scientists and we got this.